32.03 points in the free program.
And there's a look at U.S. figure skater Angela Nikodinov, who is not skating competitively this season, but hopes to again someday. She sustained a burn injury to her hand in the automobile accident that took the life of her mother, Dolores, at the 2005 U.S. Championships in Portland. Angela, the daughter of Bulgarian immigrants, speaks the language fluently and is here at the Olympics as the coach of Ivan Denev of Bulgaria. Angela was the alternate to the U.S. team in Salt Lake City, never competed in the Olympics, and here she is as a coach of a Bulgarian skater.
Our next competitor, representing Bulgaria, Ivan Denev.
Ivan Denev, 15th after the short program. He also skated at the Olympics in Salt Lake City, where he finished 13th. He's 28 years old, a father, and representing Bulgaria here in Torino.
The attention being put on the medal favorites, you tend to forget there's skaters of good quality from all over the world. Opening combination here, triple flip, triple toe, double loop. But you kind of take him for granted, and then you watch him, and he has really nice qualities to his skating. Speed going into this triple axel.
Oh, wow.
Did you see the way he fell out of the circle? My God, that lean of the body was just unrecoverable.
But he has to recover. Next to triple lutz.
One of the requirements in spins is that you change the feet, change the edging, change the arm positions in order to gain more points. And in the meantime, many people struggle trying to just achieve all those positions rather than the spin part of the spin.
Competition. A lot of the skaters towards the mid part of their program will break away from the choreography a little bit to get their legs back under them and then just top it off with a difficult element. Another triple axel again, tilted outside. Hard to save those landings when you're tilted to the left, you're landing right. Almost impossible to save.
The trick with the choreography of this new system is to choreograph those breaks where you can catch your breath without it looking like that. They'll often, like in this footwork sequence, it's intricate, but the speed has been taken right down.
This circular step sequence almost at a standstill.
You're required to do so many steps, there's only so much speed you can carry. Triple loop.
He's run out of steam. It's hard. hard to find the balance while trying to collect so many technical points. A lot of skaters are sacrificing their second mark, the component mark, which used to be the old artistic impression mark.
And that is the main flaw in the system.
I think there's a learning curve. I think it you can figure it out, but it's going to take some time. And we'll likely see it later in the competition with the skaters who know themselves better and know what they can handle.
Very sad ending. He just really
gave it
even
up.
Forgot what the
short program.